described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Film Board of Canada presents The Basketball Game.
When I was 9 years old, I went to Jewish summer camp for the first time.
Looking over the comic, he spots a girl giving another a bracelet. The first looks back at him, smiling and blushing. He looks at the comic again.
For our small community growing up in Alberta, it was a place to just kind of be ourselves and feel like we're at home.
The other girl prays before two candles.
In a nearby small town, the mayor, who was also a social studies teacher, was teaching his classes that there was a Jewish conspiracy.
Words on a chalkboard include banks, rituals, libel, and Illuminati.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.